In a groundbreaking discovery, astronomers have unlocked the secrets of the most distant star ever observed, Earendel, with the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST. This newly acquired insight reveals not only the remarkable properties of this celestial body but also provides clues about its potential stellar companion. Earendel, a star that had been previously detected by the Hubble Space Telescope, is an astronomical marvel due to its extraordinary distance from Earth. The light from Earendel has traveled an astonishing 12.9 billion years to reach us, originating from a time when the universe was in its infancy shortly after the Big Bang. However, due to the universe's expansion over time, Earendel is now located a staggering 28 billion light years away. The Hubble Space Telescope was able to spot Earendel using a phenomenon known as gravitational lensing. This phenomenon occurs when the gravitational pull of a massive foreground object bends and amplifies the light from a more distant celestial body. Exploiting this effect, the JWST team focused on Earendel using the gravitational warping generated by a gravity cluster called WHLO-13708. Aligning the telescope's line of sight with the distant star. The James Webb Space Telescope, a technological marvel with a cost of $10 billion, is equipped with advanced infrared imaging capabilities that enable it to peer into the depths of the universe. Last summer, shortly after commencing its scientific operations, the JWST captured a glimpse of Earendel. Now, after meticulous analysis, researchers are uncovering the extraordinary characteristics of this record-breaking star. The star's properties are truly remarkable. Utilizing the Near-Infrared Camera, NIRCam, instrument, the JWST has unveiled Earendel to be a massive B-type star, boasting a temperature more than twice as hot as our own sun. Furthermore, Earendel shines with a luminosity that is approximately a million times greater than that of our sun. To put this in context, our Sun is classified as a G-type star with a surface temperature of around 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit, 5,500 degrees Celsius. In an endearing nod to the world of literature, Earendel derives its name from J.R.R. Tolkien's The Silmarillion. Beyond its sizzling characteristics, the telescope's observations suggest that Earendel might not be alone in its remote corner of space. Astronomers have detected hints of a potential companion star, indicated by the star's colors. This companion star, if confirmed, would align with the typical occurrence of binary systems where large stars like Earendel are often paired with companions. The JWST's observations also offer insights into Earendel's cosmic surroundings, specifically its host galaxy, the Sunrise Arc. The telescope has identified a star-forming region within the galaxy, estimated to be less than 5 million years old based on our perspective. Additionally, the imagery has uncovered a mature star cluster near Earendel that appears to be gravitationally stable, possibly persisting to the present day. This breakthrough in astronomical observation is not only expanding our knowledge of the cosmos but also reshaping our understanding of early stellar physics. The discoveries made by the JWST are pushing the boundaries of our exploration of the universe, offering tantalizing glimpses into the distant past when galaxies were just emerging. The research team is cautiously optimistic that this could pave the way for identifying one of the first-generation stars born from the primordial elements of the universe following the Big Bang, a star composed solely of hydrogen and helium. As the James Webb Space Telescope continues its mission, the mysteries of Earendel and other ancient stars are poised to unravel further, inviting us to peer deeper into the enigmatic tapestry of the universe's origins and evolution.